Georgia Army recruiter is under arrest on molestation charges. Police say 26-year-old Brandon Ross met the juvenile victim during a recruiting event at Noonan High School. Investigators say Ross invited the teenager to his home where he gave her alcohol and engaged in sexual acts with her. The student told a school resource officer who contacted police. Ross is now facing several charges, including statutory rape, aggravated child molestation, and giving alcohol to a minor.